gotta let them know how this motherfucking game go. Gotta let them know, gotta let them know, gotta let them know how this game go. Gotta let them know how this game go. Gotta let them know, let them know.
These are the things that I just gotta go through. People see know how they live their life, taking chances while they making moves. Already paying dues because they picking choices game. Got hit those stripes, now they out to get a special name. They wanna be just like the OGs, slanging D, copping something new every week. So angels join the name and know the rules of the game. It's the first mistake, I know that the game mistakes it with pain. Now was do a down, I'm many nights, they think of homicide. Now was do a down, I'm many nights they ride. But they didn't know that just as quick as they can that they can go. Now they turn the balls, get on the flow and get them for all they money and dough. Then back to they spot, they go, take a little, you know for sure. Pouring red all over the table and flow, how much they got, they don't even know. Count it slow, but those are going to place always ready to go. But they don't know that I've already been to see where they trying to go.
Just let them know. Just let them know your go-kart's been revoked. Just let them know we the niggas, yeah. Just let them know your go-kart's been revoked.
Okay, just sit back and prepare yourself for what you need or what I'm giving. I ain't the most reputable, this motherfucker, at least I'm the last man standing, breathing and living. Cause when the world comes to an end, there is a cold world round about coming. A nigga named Big Vic gon' smother your ass all over nothing. Shit, I think it's my turn to take over a little project as easy as going to the potty. Or set bigger standards for myself and take over a city like John Gotti. Everybody wants to be like Mike. Shit, I'm taking it a little further, I wanna be like Ike. Don't hate, participate, and come congratulate. These issues of a scholar gonna be handled by me and Dush Trey. So stay in the little kid's place and respect the respectable. Come correct with my cash and never fuck with my times table. And now you got a label, your gold card's just been revoked by Sean B, Reek, Dog Fu, and my sicker nigga Lord Lopes. Speed kills peaches, that's what I was told. So stay out my fucking way in a world oh so cold.
Just let them know.
Just like back in 84 when I was oh so young, when Big Ben and Lil Joe had me oh so sprung. When it was me and my boys, straight trying to survive. When the grip to us was a 10 out of 5. Straight standing on our road track, plotting on a rat pack. Dipping through the town in the 83 Cadillac. Yeah, it was stolen, but you know we had the purse of luck. But my special lid, I got it made with the bass dump. Thinking of a way some young G's can get paid. In the course of our plan, we was watching OG's get sprayed like flies. They was dropping dead meat. We wanted big money, so we had to pack heat. Long low some young names was a young to get caught up. And never be a failure was the way that we was brought up. And now that I think back, yeah, I know all the listen. I was born to be a gangster selling dope and hopping fences at the fence.
Just let me.